Deal with it, bud.
Live and let die.
Grateful I did not rip the adamantium from your very bones.